It's been 10 long years since I left my home in Harlem, where I was born. Well, I know.